Hey guys, what's going on? It's Nock. Welcome along to a brand new video. Today we're going to play Twisted Entanglement 2 from camerson1313. If you're new to the channel, please like and subscribe. I'd really appreciate it. But without further ado, let's jump into the description. A variation of our other variation of Azore's original puzzle, this time with repulsion gel. So you remember a week or so, maybe a bit more, we played Twisted Entanglement 1. I know, Gladys. Bet you like this guy, right? I thought you would. So yeah, we played the original, well, or the first version with speed gel. This one is exactly, not exactly the same, but very similar layout here, just with repulsion. And okay, that's different. All right, so see how different this puzzle really is. All right, well, we can't take that over there like we did before, so there's that. I shut the wrong portal, so there's also that. Let's try that again, shall we? Firing the right portal this time. Okay, so that turns off that, so there's some form of escape path there. So now we've done that, we can now we should be able to walk across there ourselves now. So, what's down here? Okay, let's just return path. Gotcha. So then I can use the funnel. To push myself across here like this. That's what the return path's for, obviously. And now we can start having some fun with speed gel. Sorry. Bounce gel. Also, I didn't see that there before. I'm thinking a bounce over to the light bridge, potentially. Definitely something we can do. I thought this was solid geometry, not glass, which is why I tried to funnel that to there. So, all right, I'm going to reload my save because I don't. I think I still want to have the bounce gel. Although I don't really know. I'm trying to remember how I did the as a cube. I'm going to want to get into the funnel, right, at some point. So how are we going to get into the funnel? Because that's grated off. It's an interesting... I was wondering if I could get bounce gel here. But to do that, I would possibly need to use the funnel. So if I loaded the funnel, and did something like that, so I can send some gel down to the bottom end. Oh, actually though, I could have gotten the funnel there. Did I just end up with gel here? Yes, I did. So that is my way into the funnel. Okay. I have a hunch that I might be done with the gel. I'm gonna save there. I wanna get the cube back. That is something I wanna do. So yeah, the next thing is, how do I get the cube out? Get the cube on the button. It's higher than that. How to get the cube out. It definitely makes me think that I massively cheesed it the first time. Hold on. All right, can't see that. No way I can get in the funnels there. I don't know, can I bring the light bridge back maybe? Could get more gel here though. I could also potentially do, if I had more gel here, I could bounce up to there. That's a thing I could do. Okay. I don't know if this is possible. Might be if I don't shoot the wrong portal. But that doesn't really achieve anything. Other than what I already had, right? I'm missing how to get the cube. If I figure that out, I can probably solve the rest of it. Probably. So we've established we can do lots of weird and wonderful things. There's nowhere that I can cleanse the cube, so that's not an option. Hold on, hold on. Now that I can do this, could I not do this and this? It has to be timed. I think that's how I do it. Why make it so difficult, though? Could I not just do... I don't understand how far I am away from this. There we go. Okay. Got there in the end. Now I can go over here and grab the light bridge. Okay. So now we have this. I think I'm almost done. Maybe not. Actually, yeah, I'm done. I don't need to overcomplicate. I don't need to think about respawning the cube. All I need to do is that. Right? Alright, we got there in the end. Jeez, it took me a while to see that move, but yeah, once we've all set that up, we can push that across and grab it with the light bridge. Hopefully that was all intended. Like I say, I had the original. I'm not sure if I got the cube intended, as intended. But I didn't really see another way to do it in the original. This one was... really a little bit easy to get the cube, definitely. But yeah, hopefully I solved as intended. Guys, thank you very much for watching. As always, like, comment, subscribe down below. If you've got any matches you'd like to play, please leave them in the comments or head up to my Google form. I'll link to that in the description. But until next time, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. See ya.